Back to the news. Well, Hudson Headwaters Health Network has announced the appointment of two key people in executive roles. Dr. John Sawyer has been named Chief Medical Officer, and Chris Tournier has been named Executive Vice President of Finance. Well, Dr. Tucker Slingerlin was recently appointed CEO, and we spoke to him about all this.
John was our founder and also CEO for many, many decades, so this is a big transition for us, but I've worked closely with John for almost 10 years and certainly have learned a lot along the way, and we're excited about the change.
Very unique organization.